It's very simple. All you need is a tape measure and possibly even a calculator. You take the width of the window, which is approximately 2 feet, and you multiply it by the height of the window, which is approximately 3 feet here. This makes this window 6 square feet. If you're taking the measurements in inches, you take the length, and you multiply it by the width, and you divide it by 144 to get your square feet. Be sure to visit our other window tip videos or check out our website at ricoswindow.com.